there's a risk here with this. One, that my pants split. Two, I'd that I fall on my backside. But you know,
Neville, the goalkeeper.
He's almost 90 degrees, and his hands are so low down here, and he should be there. The ball's from 25 yards, but it's almost as if he's down there thinking it's going to be a shot on a one-on-one.
But is that not because he's so tall, he's covering if it's down low?
I think if your hands are down here, you then got that movement to make, and you talk about a strike that's coming in quickly, the way these balls travel now. He's got to get up, he's got to move his hands up, and then he's got to go there, rather than being almost just slightly shoulders forward, going there, ready to move.